right now, let's welcome into the Moose Morning Show studios Mariah Hoyt from admissions at Kent's Hill School. In Kent Hill, of course. And they've got another one of their big visit days coming up on Monday. Good morning, Mariah. Why don't you tell us a little bit about Kent's Hill?
So we actually have a registration. So if anyone's interested, you can call the admissions office at Kent's Hill or just go online and register there. So registration is online, and then check-in starts at 10 o'clock in the morning.
And you do want people to pre-register if you can.
We do. Right? That would be helpful. Yes. So check-in is at 10 o'clock. So you'll come to Bierce Hall, which is admissions. We'll check you in. We'll pair you up with a tour guide. And then families will go over and see our all-school morning meeting that happens three times a week. They will get a campus tour with the students, and then they will get to have lunch with faculty members and students and hear our head of school speak as well.
Oh, that's wonderful. You can check out all the wonderful things that are available for you at Kent's Hill School. A visit day coming up next Monday. Mariah Hoyt from admissions, and you brought a couple of students in here with you, didn't you?
We do. We have two students. They're both day students, and we'll have them introduce themselves.
Okay, why don't we talk with Cassidy and Zach. Get real close to the microphone. Cassidy, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself. Now, you're a sophomore, is that right?
Yeah, I am in 10th grade, and I went to Kent's Hill last year, too, so I'm a two-year.
And why did you decide, why did you choose Kent's Hill?
It was just a different environment from what I was used to. It was way more diverse, and you get to know people kind of on a different level, which was really cool and a good choice for me.
I've heard students in the past talk about it's like a big family.
Yeah, it really is. You get super close with all of your peers and teachers and everything. Yeah,
that is great. And Zach, also a sophomore. Now, you're from Winthrop. Zach, why did you decide to go to Kent's Hill?
I chose to Kent's Hill because it offers a lot of different things that I didn't have before. We have our own ski hill as well as a mountain biking team, and there's just really wasn't anything elsewhere.
Yeah, the facilities are unbelievable.
Amazing.
It's a beautiful campus.
We have a nice new dining hall, and the Alphon Athletic Center is really nice as well.
Yeah, it really is. Kent's Hill School, the visit day coming up on Monday, and all the information you need right at the top of the 92 Moose community page. Just click on community. It's right there at 92moose.fm. Mariah from admissions, thanks for coming in. Cassidy and Zach, great to see you guys.
Thank you for having us.
It's the Moose Morning Show.